Will be on the referee in this match. Being an official is one of the most challenging jobs in sports entertainment, and it can be one of the most thankless.
Well, it's not thankless if you do your job well. A referee has to know where to be at every moment during the match and can't get caught in the crossfire.
We can only hope our official does not revert back to the instincts of a competitor. That will be very problematic when you're supposed to be upholding the rules of competition.
Attempt.
The referee showing zero favoritism at that moment.
Overhand shots and elbows and forearms, one after another.
And he goes for the pin. there's the kick out.
Looks like our guest official is pretty good at this ref thing.
Will this be enough? He forces a break before the count of two.
And the referee is not playing favorites here.
I'd say our special referee is taking the duty very seriously. Looks like he was up all night practicing his technique.
Nothing was being held back with each of those strikes.
And a series of vicious stomps.
He isn't finding any space to recover.
He's on his heels, that's for sure.
Striking at will.
And any one of those shots could take you out for good.
A second gut-wrench.
He's got him down. Is this it? Shoulder up, and the referee ends the count.
And that was a by-the-book pin count.
You can't say our ref messed around with his cadence during that pin.
Powerless position to be in right now. And he's really gotten into his zone right now.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
Oh, what's gonna happen here?
Look out!
Oh, an exploder suplex makes the cover. Barely kicks out.
Standard officiating there for sure.
And pay attention to the referee's excellent positioning. Footage from this should be used at the Performance Center.
Hits him with the counter.
At last, he's keeping that string of offense in check.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Oh, lifting their opponent up, the power and the strength. Oh, backbreaker, knee right to the spine. Gonna do it.
Another.
Just punishing. Repeated blows to the back. Looks like that could have bruised some internal organs.
Huge elevation on the backdrop.
Uh-oh, full mount, hammer fists, striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Striking.
Can he score the pin?
Maybe.
He's on the ropes. The official sees that and waves off the pin. To the back of the neck.
Practically never-ending blows coming at full force here. Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
Oh! Boom! Oh, man.
Oh! Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Spinebuster!
He's reeling, slowly getting up. Check out this display of power. Lifted all the way up and driven down in the final prayer.
And that can be all. Let's see.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Shoulders down.
Told me someday I would buy a galley with gold oars, sail to distant shores, sail to distant shores.
Winning's great, exactly, but they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather.